That'll be handing out the Renaissance Award. Now, two members of the record-breaking super trio, Lisa Left Eye Lopez and Rosanda Chilli Thomas, are with me right now. Where's T-Boz tonight, Gail?
Unfortunately, she's sick.
She's sick?
Well, it's not that kind of sick. She just,
She wanted a night off. Let's say it, huh?
No. She just, she's got to rest for, like, 6 weeks.
Oh, really?
So she couldn't be here.
So we can't perform
or anything like that. It's not nothing serious.
Oh,
but
good.
It's
okay.
Taken care of. She's all right. She should be watching us right now.
Okay,
so.
Cool.
Hi, T.P.
Hi, T-Boz. All right, listen, you guys, your look has changed since your debut in 92 dramatically. Let's take a look at kind of a montage of your medley of looks, shall we? Now, sitting here with you guys, yeah, obviously they made you a little bit uncomfortable. You like the look you got now better. Tell us about what you're...
No, we didn't say we like it better. I like the first look. Now, see, Chilli, she's the one who's like, I don't like the first. No, me, I like the first album and the second album. The looks...
Well, I didn't like the first... Well, I liked the first album, but our look was... It was cool, but the makeup is what I didn't like.
Okay. You've matured.
No, that's not... Well, yeah, that's it, too. But at the same time, you know, you got to get the right makeup artist, and it's hard to give that natural look like it is now. It's easier now, I guess, because everybody's doing it. But back in the day when we didn't want all the makeup, it was just really hard. So I didn't like the makeup.
Well, you were looking beautiful. You got those noisy coats on. Good luck tonight presenting the award. We'll talk to you a little
Thank you. Thanks for being with us.
Now we're going to check in with Jeannie Becker down on the mic.
Their song Waterfalls was number one for 7 weeks, and their album Crazy Sexy Cool has sold 7 million copies. And tonight they're dressed by their favorite designer to present the Renaissance Award. Here from TLC are Chilli and Left Eye.
You better work, fish.
That's right.
What's up, y'all? First, we want to wish our best to T-Boz. As you can see, she's not with us tonight. She's not feeling well. She couldn't be here. Hi, T.T. We're here to present the Renaissance Award to the designer whose achievements extend beyond the runway. Tonight, we honor a designer who heads up one of the world's most famous fashion houses, as well as three others. Now, in his brilliant career, he's designed everything from hosiery to hotels. Now, as a matter of fact, you might say he is the bomb.
I don't ask questions, I prefer to give answers.
Highlight of Dr. Henry is the most important designer in the 20th century.
I just designed what I think is right for the moment, for the woman of the moment, for the girls of the moment.
Talent. Talent. He's got so much talent.
Only in fashion because I like things to change.
It's good to see that someone that does several lines and has several different careers can also become a photographer.
Photography gives a long life to a short-lived, unique moment.
You're only as good as your last frame, and you walk through this room and every frame is genius.
You know, I like non-stop work, but I need all the new challenges. I only need time to do what I'm doing, what means collections, photography, and illustration, and painting, and cartoons. That's all I want to do. There's nothing else I want to do for the moment. And build a new house, but I'm not building it myself, so it's okay.
Because the list is so long that I'm afraid the audience will fall asleep. Thank you.